And this is what we commonly call the Lord's Prayer. This is the prayer that Yeshua taught his disciples. And he said this, pray then in this way, our Father who is in heaven, hallowed be your name. What does hallowed mean? Hollow, to hollow something means to make it holy, to make it holy. So he's saying, here's the very first thing you do. You're going to speak to God. You're going to recognize he is our Father, and you're going to declare his name is set aside, dedicated, special, holy. So we say, Father, first thing I want to do is recognize you are not one of the Elohim. You alone are set aside, separated, completely different. You are the one and only creator God of all the universe. And we recognize that first off, let your name be holy and dedicated, different than all other names.